About WS four-step workshop on global activities for the study of solar crystal variability. Well, I stuck the one page here, yeah, just on the table, just behind that. So please find the workshop. Well, this is we have already two international conferences, she's in 2011 and 2013. Some people mentioned about it. This conference was held in September and October. That is the typhoon season in Japan. And these two conferences are troubled by typhoon. But this one we also held in September, but I don't know that. Anyway, SCOSTEP is a scientific committee on solar terrestrial physics. That is an interdisciplinary body of IPSU, studying the relationship between solar activity to the solar wind, atmosphere, and atmosphere. And the SCOSTEP is now running a new project, Variability of the Sun and its Terrestrial Impact. That is our intervention there. So you can understand what will be happening. And that project will handle the best of the data in a very wide variety from the solar images and the solar wind data, noise data, and meteorological data. So they have a lot of data activities. So, skipping many, some of them. WCs handling many SCOSTEP data, also heat pumps. This is a very provisional list of the members of the WDS. James Mighty have the some correlation relationship to solar terrestrial physics, about 20 members I can find. And this is the passing newsletter. We published article on the collaboration between the WDS and the SCOSTEP University. And the joint workshop, we have some purposes shown here. And I accepted three kinds of audiences or participants. One is data providers, including WDS members and data centers. And second one is scientists or technicians or technology people of the information sciences, developing the data system and the data display system or data mining system. And the third one is the scientists in the field of solar physics. So my idea is to make the collaboration between the data providers and the information technology people and the science scientists, that is the user of the data center data, create some feedback loop among these three groups, going further. And that date, maybe 3 days, and having the data forum on the last day, because this workshop will be held in conjunction with the WDS SC meeting to be held in Tokyo in the next autumn. Pretty slow. Okay, the location will be pending in the NRCT, National Institute of Information Communication Technology, NRCT, located about 1 hour ride by train from the Tokyo Bay Station, or just a building, and on the fourth floor, WDS IPO is located. Just building, we have pretty good international conference room for international meeting. So I am trying to have this conference up there. Still running. Okay, see you again in Tokyo next year. Okay, that's all.